A vaccine clinic is being held today at Kleinhans Music Hall in Buffalo. The Erie County Department of Health will be set up to administer the one-dose Johnson & Johnson COVID vaccine from 10 a.m. until 1 p.m. in the parking lot there. Highmark, Blue Cross Blue Shield of Western New York, and the Buffalo Philharmonic have also donated giveaway items for anyone who gets their shot today.